you ever get anxious, it can help to understand that your brain is a lot like a smoke alarm. It sets those alarm bells off anytime it detects signs of danger. Here's the thing, a smoke alarm can go off when there's a real fire, but it can also go off when someone's burning the toast. The same way, your anxiety can get triggered when you're not really in danger.